guys, the Diesel just coming at you. I am back, and yeah, here's a battle against Kalvolic. I had a really long time ago. It was a standard match, and I lit up a Crobat, and he looks up with Infernape. I have the inner focus, so I don't flinch from the fake out, and I just U-turn, because I'm a banded Crobat. And even the banded U-turn does, like, nothing, but whatever. I go into my Heatran. I know I'm Scarfed, I know I'll outspeed, so I do that, and I go for Earth Power. And it KOs the Infernape. So, yeah. Now, he switches into his Flygon. And I switch out, fearing the Banded or Scarfed Earthquake or whatever. But he goes for Outrage instead. And it's great because I switch into my Physical Wall, who's Steel-type as well. So, he locks himself into the Earthquake. And that gives me enough time to set up my Entry Hazards. So, I set up my Rocks first. And, he gets the 3-turn Outrage, which is great, because that allows me to set up a layer of my Spikes as well. He gets a crit there. Doesn't really matter. Set up Spikes. He gets confused. I keep recovering HP with my Leftovers. He switches out, knowing that his Flygon really can't do too much to me. I predict his switch, go for Explosion, just because I didn't really want to set up any more Spikes. One layer's not that bad, plus rocks will do some good damage. And I figured he'd switch into something that can kill my fortress really quick, so I might as well just go for the explosion, which I do, and take out his Breloom. So, his Jolteon comes in, gets hurt by spikes and rocks. I back in the Crobat, switch out, figure it's a bad switch for me, going to Mammoth Swine, predicting the T-Bolt, which does not happen, because he goes for the Hidden Power, and it's a super effective Hidden Power. But whatever. I go for the Earthquake, KO him, because this is my, I believe, my banded Mammoth Swine, so, yeah. He goes into Luke now, and I know the close combat's probably coming, so, switch out, going to Gyarados, he resists it, plus get the Intimidate, and, he actually goes to the Shadow Ball, which, you know, is very unpredictable, but, and he gets a special defense drop on my Gyarados, so that sucks. Switch out now. Going to Heatran, predicting the other Shadow Ball, because he's probably Specs, or Scarf, either or, but I know I can resist it both ways, and, he switches back into his Flygon, and, I double switch, predicting his Flygon, go back in the Gara, because, yeah. Oh, his Flygon actually carries the Thunder Punch, though. I did not see that coming at all, because I never have seen Thunder Punch on a Flygon before, ever. So, I go into my, Mammoth Swine, because I have the Ice Shard, and I'm banded. So, I do go for the Ice Shard, predictable, but I was just trying to play safe, didn't want his overpredict and his Flygon take out my Mammoth Swine. So, I go into Crobat now, and he goes to the Aura Sphere. I 4x resist that, so I know it's not going to be doing a lot, even if he is Specs or Scarfed or whatever. He switches, goes back in the Flygon. I'm not afraid anymore of this thing, so I go for the Banded Brave Bird. I know that's going to do a lot of damage because stab and base 120 power. It actually takes out the Flygon, which is great. He goes now back into Luke, which leads me to believe that he's Scarfed. But he isn't. He is actually Specs, and I take him out with Brave Bird, so that's great. He goes into his Dust Noir now, and there's no use in me switching, because he gets hurt by the spikes and the Stealth Rocks. He goes to the Shadow Sneak. I don't think it's going to KO. It doesn't. And I Brave Bird and take, or at least damage the Dust Noir heavily, and I take myself out with Brave Bird. And, yeah. I go into my Lavis now, my Lavis Cannon, and I hit him with Ice Shard, take out the Dust Noir. So yeah, great game, Kalvolic. I definitely look forward to a rematch. And challenge me, guys. I'm back. Peace.